We recommend that you first visit the Driving Challenge to hone your driving skills.